Ashley, how are you doing? We have to have a new battery to be placed in there. How are you doing?
I'm doing alright.
Jason, nice to meet you. How are things going for you?
I think it's just a great battery.
Is everything in there? Awesome.
Yeah, I volunteer with the program. I drive the team, and go there, and everything. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Auburn Side of the Vineyard Church. My name is Chris, and together with the rest of the band, we're going to use about 15 to 20 minutes of singing. We believe the singing brings us closer to God, so let's come this morning with that expectation. And we're hoping with a prayer today. Oh, actually, everyone stand up. We're going to stand up. And thank you, Jesus, for this time together. We thank you for all that you've given us and all that you do give us. We just ask that you come and fill this place with your presence. Come and give us a new stirring as well.
Thank you. as deep as blue, our hate covers us. His love is fierce, his love is strong, it is furious. His love is sweet, his love is wild, his waking heart is alive. Search my heart, make me yours. Take all that I am, every thought. Jesus, be my soul, be my love. Wake me from single thing, all my love for you. every single thing. All my love here, every hope and dream. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree hanging beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. And all of a sudden, I am aware of his affections eclipsed by glory. I realize just how beautiful you are.
Grace is an ocean we're on.
Grace in his eyes. Grace is an ocean we're all sinking. Heaven meets it like an unforeseen kiss, and my heart turns violently inside my chest. I don't have time to maintain these regrets when I think about the way he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. Oh, how he loves us. Oh, how he loves us.
Jesus, for just that overflowing grace, that ocean of grace and love that you offer to us. I pray that your transforming power would be here today as we turn our attention toward you. Holy Spirit, move in this place. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
One, you can take